Here's that update on Vic Cost you asked for.
Thanks.
You know, we wouldn't have to jump through all these government hoops to trace Sadiq if you would just let me hack into MI5.
Then we have an international incident and you rot in Belmarsh prison the rest of your life.
Not if I don't get caught.
Someone gonna fill me in?
We've been chasing those passport numbers you obtained from Nuri. Network analysis, travel heat maps, financial transfers.
Bag-biting analytics.
Just tell me what you dug up.
Nothing. Proof positive that I shouldn't be wasting my time kludging through data mining routines. Holy shit.
The engineers are in London.
Still hate analytics? Nice work, Grim. But are all these people connected to Sadiq?
And each other. It's a sleeper cell. Was. They've been activated.
So how do we play it?
Choice.
Yeah, tap MI5, see what they know.
Let it go, Charlie.
We can't risk it. Sadiq is ex-UK intelligence. He may still have friends on the inside.
We sound an alarm and he'll run before we get close.
Looks like they're holed up in an abandoned mill.
It's right on the water. Multiple points for sniper cover.
I'll pull a plan together.
Charlie, back her up. Briggs.
Right here.
We got a mission. I want you on Overwatch.
My way.
Tight, narrow passages in a rundown building means you want to scout. Bring the tri-rotor and it might keep you out of a few ambushes.
Kill breaks. Heading in.
Roger that. I'm moving to position Bravo.
operatives who use Nuri's stolen passports are holed up inside. Sam, I'm seeing plenty of ground floor activity. Hitting the roof is still our best option.
Copy.
Killed.
Graham, I'm headed up the factory wall. Briggs, you got my six?
Copy. Reach position Bravo. I've seen a truck heading out. Looks like they're moving cargo.
Copy.
Sam, 12 o'clock.
You okay?
Shot.
Thanks.
I'm on the roof.
Dug up some old blueprints. This place used to be a flour mill, so if you look in the north wing, there's a freight elevator.
We're all clear.
Someone knocked him out.
We've got a leak. Rain's getting in.